Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate. Siege your Dragonspear, I'm blind. I am the Amethyst Lumitari, the RPG chick.
Yeah, let's talk more fight!
There's some half-orcs here called the Irregulars. They want some ale from the Crusader camp, not our camp. I made the mistake last episode. Thinking the wrong thing. Speaking of irregular, there's some irregular ground here that we cannot walk on. Alright, some bears. There's like some kind of gully down here. Orc leader, orc warrior, orc archer.
They called.
You want boo?
Oh, they have a caster as well. We killed one already. Oh, we killed four of them. Orc archers. We killed the orc priest right off. Sweet.
Yes.
I don't know if there's any more back there. If there is.
You're already lost.
Oh boy.
Yes, I mean, fair enough.
What?
You want me?
Suffer the wrath of the arcane!
I am yours to command. Velbol?
I command you to heal yourself.
Yeah?
Alright, wasn't that bad. What do you think, Groundhog? Alright, so we got an antidote, a gold necklace. Oh, who's that over there?
Alright.
They killed somebody.
Sword first!
Alright, some gold. Bullets. A Shandon gem. Regular old sling, not gonna grab that. Some kind of magical mace. Two probably fire arrows. Another fire arrow. The archers were taken down. That was pretty fortuitous. So my apologies again for the stack. Who has the regular bullets? I do. Well, I don't know if generally we need them, but we don't really have that many bullets, do we? So, might as well keep them, but have them more in reserve. Oh, that's me. Arrows of fire. Glimmer of Hope plus two. A pacifist priest of Ilmater carried this mace to warn off would-be evildoers, but never lifted the weapon in battle. He preached that all thinking creatures had the capacity for good in them, and that to destroy another life was to rob it of its potential. His fellow priests, though respectful of his views, did not take their philosophy to such an extreme. Few were surprised when the priest was waylaid by bandits and killed one day. His mace was recovered and brought back to the temple, and the other priests were amazed to find a small diamond embedded in the tip. The diamond flashes with brilliance from time to time, blessing its wielder and filling them with a sense of hope. All right. Wisdom plus one. 10% chance per hit of casting Bless centered on the wielder. Sweet. Thaco plus 2, 1d6 plus 3. Damage. Not usable by Shaman. That would have been great. So, cleric. That go plus 2. What is she using? A regular old mace plus 1. Might as well use this thing then, right? Sweet. We'll sell the mace plus 1. Okay.
Trouble? Sword first.
Okay.
Aye, sword first.
Finding a lot of victims in our travels. Victims of trolls. And now... Oh, are they orcs? Yeah, orcs. Oh, what the hell is that? It's a snake attacking a squirrel? Oh my god. Well, it's not bothering us.
Let's talk more fight!
Oh. Bandit says, hold! There's a toll to pass through here. Give us your gold, or we'll take your life. Wait a moment, Stumpfell. I've seen this woman before. I saw her when I did that job for the Iron Throne. Oh, gods, it's her. The Hero of the Gate. Saravok Slayer. Yeah, you guys should start running now. I don't want to die like Saravok. They are running. Labas, get back here, you winging faintheart. Bloody hells. When I catch you, I'm gonna kick you in the head till you're dead. That was awesome. Oh, they're running. Still running. Can I catch up to them? Oh, they're gone. Okay. Oh! More trolls.
You want Boo?
Fall down now.
Fall down now. Oh boy.
What?
I said, oh boy.
You hear me?
Oh, here's one of those giant ones.
Victory shall be ours.
By demand.
What?
Yes.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
Whatever thy wills. And?
Sweetheart?
Sweetheart, me, just hit the thing.
What?
I hear.
Alright. Scorcher.
Yes?
Yeah, those are meteors.
Speak. Yes, I will.
Thy called.
Agonizar Scorcher.
I am yours to command. Yes.
What?
Velbo Dostorn. What? Speak.
Yes? Another try I shall give.
Oh! The blast went off. Unfortunately, she was apart from the other two. But that's good. Hit Minsk.
By demand.
Another Agonizar Scorcher. Hit this guy. Oh, it hit again. More blasts. Sweet. There we go.
Yes, I will. Your need.
Making sure you are attacking it, and you are using fire arrows. Yes, you are.
Hmm.
They're immune to magic missile. Haste.
Yes.
Oh, I still have this.
Simple matter.
What? Do it.
Spreading healing throughout all the group. Well, that was the end. All right. Lots of trolls.
I am yours to command.
In a big circle here.
Aye, let's talk more fight!
Can't pass through there. Alright, let's go this way. We'll probably get there from another direction. Okay. Gargantuan spider and giant spider. Oh boy.
And?
What?
I hear.
Yes?
Yes?
Well, Bowl?
Okay, we got rid of the gargantuan spider. There's another huge spider coming over. Poisoned. See, this is where Mint's free action, his ring, helps him. For reference, Edventar's gift. Immune to everything magical otherwise that affects mobility in any way. This includes haste and slow, as well as webbed. Unfortunately, it prevents good benefit against movement.
Take it like a champ.
Take it like a champ. Yeah, because people always say that to spiders.
Hurry.
You hurry. Okay, now we'll save. Should we try to go up here?
Trouble? Yes.
Haste wore off. Some kind of huge cairn or something here? Oh, brother. Do they not know we're here?
By cold.
What is it?
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
No, I just want fireballs and stuff.
Yes.
Oh, I had her with this stuff. Let's just have it. Because it looks like they're not aware of us, right?
Hey there.
Whatever thy wills.
Yeah?
Okay.
What? And a tick.
We can't really move that freely. That's not good.
Like done and done.
Yes?
Your life is mine!
You want boo?
Your life is mine.
Nice, there goes the blast.
What?
I said there goes the blast.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
unconscious, knock him out. There you go. Sapphire levels up. Ooh. Love it. Okay. Attack over reduced by one. Additional mage spells. You got another level 2 spell and another level 5 spell. 5 more hit points. 3 more lore. Yay! Alright, so level 5. As you know, now we actually have 2 of them. Cloud Kill, which I do love Cloud Kill, but it has very limited application. Chaos. Save us a spell with a minus 4 penalty. Breach. I like that. Animate dead. So what level am I? 10 or something? Yeah. So in this case, we'd get a 5 HD skeleton warrior wielding a longsword plus 1. Cone of Cold. Well, in this case, we're fighting a lot of trolls. Domination. Evil Mind. Hold Monster. Monster Summoning 3. Sixty percent chance of receiving one monster, 40% chance of receiving 2 monsters. 5 HD. That's pretty good too. And let's face it, when do I ever use Shadow Door? I never do. So how about, yeah, Monster Summoning 3 and Cone of Cold. Of course we won't have those available until the next time we rest. So here we got Resist Fear, Knock, and Mirror Image. You know, before I forget, I want to have Dinah here using Mirror Image. Funny, in the other game I'm playing, Amber Moon, this is when you become enfeebled. That's not, they don't even use the word enfeebled. I think it's, I don't even remember. Lame. Lamedness, they call it. This icon appears on your character, you know, your stats. When you look at them, same kind of, person stooped over with a cane. And, yeah, this Amber Moon was way before Baldur's Gate, so either inspired by, or more likely they both got it from another RPG, who knows. Could go back to Ultima or Wizardry, I don't know. Resist Fear, Stinking Cloud, Strength. See, web affects everybody. Plus, I think Entangle, the druid spell, only affects enemies. Now, what's this? Knock, yeah. Maybe it's just throwing a Melf's Acid Arrow, I guess. I don't like the spells that Agonizar Scorcher, actually. There you go. I don't like the spells that require you to get, like, melee range. So Scorcher's awesome. Well, I see why they call this place Troll Claw Forest. A lot of trolls. Oh! We got a stray troll. Stray troll! Attacking Safana with us.
Want me? Whatever you like.
That wants you.
Sweet, yes, dear.
Stop trying to seduce the troll and throw your arrows at it. Thank you.
Trouble?
Not anymore.
What I wouldn't give for a cozy inn and a hot bath.
Oh. Bombardier Beetle.
Another try I shall give.
Boring beetles.
Aye.
You're mine now.
Do it.
Oops.
Yes.
Oh, it's taking acid damage. Or they're taking acid damage.
You want boo?
Wallets, prepare for thy end.
Trouble in a tick.
Why are you not attacking?
Hurry. Freedom or death.
Hells, I missed.
Oh, he throws the axes. Okay. Or she throws the axes, sorry.
What?
I think there's two different ways to use it then. Abilities. Ah, thrown is better. Keeps her out of the melee range. Even better. Just spotted that.
Huh?
Ugh, messy. Run away, groundhog. All right. Actually,
yeah.
Heal this one who hates all of us.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
Attack the moose! No, don't attack the moose. Well, we got this area over here. Can we climb up that hill? There's bound to be something there, probably more trolls. Ogre Berserker.
Yes.
your need?
We need fire. That was both of them? Oh, Ogre Mage, no good.
Aye, sword first.
The ogre's near death and losing morale. Get the mage! Damn it.
Thy demand? I shall.
Yes, right. Whatever you like.
Yes.
What?
Okay, the mage is down. We got these veterans.
Yes.
You want more?
Actually, what? Here.
I shall.
Gotta keep an eye on everything over here.
And whatever thy wills.
What?
I hear, I shall.
What is it?
Oh, I killed that one? Wait. No, injured.
Thy called, whatever thy will. Whatever thy wills.
What?
Thy demand done and done.
Do it.
Alright. Which one is this one attacking? Safana?
I shall.
What? Yes, dear.
And? I done and done. Thy called.
Sweet. Yes, dear.
Yes?
Oh, he's going back there now.
They must heal me, yes? I shall.
You were attacking Safana. What happened?
Trouble.
Yeah, a little bit.
Thy demand, whatever thy wills.
Maybe I should just have her run.
Whatever thy wills. And I shall. I hear. I shall.
Hurry.
What is it?
monster summoning two.
Thy call done and done.
Oh, he's going back to her now.
Yes.
Your need.
Yes, dear.
Thy demand?
Yes, dear. Hey, right. Want me? Right.
Yeah?
Okay. Multitasking here. And then we have Hobgoblin Elite.
Be quiet.
That's all, just one Hobgoblin Elite.
Manure mouth.
Huh?
Hmm? I need healing. Trouble?
Yeah, trouble.
I shall.
I need and? Healing to fight on. I
chugging this stuff here.
I hear.
Yeah, maybe not cast Cloud Kill with Safana right there.
Thy called.
Wonder if I can paralyze him. He's really a problem, this guy.
Yes. Take the potion.
Sweet right.
That didn't work on him.
By demand?
Yes, dear.
These guys taking forever to kill them.
Push me around. You might get pushed back.
Speak.
Oh, she even use that?
Yes, I will.
Yeah. Oh, it worked on him.
Yes, dear.
Hmm? You're attacking him, right?
Yes? Such menial tasks. What is it?
Grub Doubler, here.
Yeah, we're out of the good healing.
Jalbir and Poss.
Oh, they're both running.
Yes.
Yeah, right. Hey, yes, dear. Right.
Jeez, half ogres are tough.
Sweetheart, right.
Got him finally, my god.
You want sword first? What?
Get these cowards.
Here comes three hunters. Huh?
Get up!
You'll die on this hill. Nice. Wow. That was tough. Wow. Flame Dance Ring, Invisibility Scroll. Ninja Toe, we will leave. Let's return back to camp. I've explored a good amount of this so far. Yeah, longer episode this time. Yeah, we are out of all our cool spells. Well, our most useful ones anyway.
Trouble?
Yes!
Anyone need regular healing? 3, 2, 7, 4. Oops. That fear wand really came in handy, actually. Alright. I want to sell this one mace. Because I was had people running all over.
I have many fine wares.
Here's another fine ware for you. Cool. Instruments of violence and murder. That's the name of the game. Anyway, so we're rested, ready to take on that which awaits us, which is the rest of this map. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.
A pleasant enough walk, though I feel solitary so far from civilization's walls.